This is Latte, and we like her a latte. She's a Shih Tzu, and today I am bathing her in our pumpkin pie shampoo. She reminds me of a little Ewok while I'm blow-drying her. They originated in Tibet, and the correct pronunciation of their name is Shih Tzu, which translates to little lion in Mandarin. Considering the majority of them try to bite me when I groom them, I would say that their name is very fitting. I'm shaving Latte's body down today in a 3 3/4 blade, and then I shave out her paw pads. I round them up using my scissors, and then I shave out her eye boogers. I clip her nails. I give her a flattering bob cut, and I tidy up her face as round as I can. I spray this basic white dog down in our pumpkin spice latte cologne, and she is all finished and ready to go to the pumpkin patch.